me and my wife went to the Stand Comedy Club just to see some stand up, and the compere had, we were late, so we had to sit in the front. The compere picked me out, obviously, because I looked distinct.
Because you're fronting.
What's that?
Because you're fronting.
Right there. And he said, this guy looks like an IRA man from the 70s, and he got me to stand up.
Oh my God.
He got me to stand up, and then everybody looked at me and laughed. And I was like, fine, okay, that's cool. But so that was my presence being known to the room. And then the first act came on, he did his act, and at the end of his act, he points to me and says, ah, see this set, this 70s IRA guy. And I was like, oh God, here he goes. Like, you're that guy from that band, the Brassholes, aren't you? I said, yeah, that's me. He said, oh, wow, great. Oh, you guys should check this out. This is not a joke or anything. You should just check this out. They've got this really good song. It's called Ric Flair. And you should check them out. And I was like, thanks for the plug, mate. And then he started ripping on me.